sophistication, we are, in fact, the victims of our own technological strength. We are the victims of shock. Future.